9/11 Helping Hand Foundation. We do a walk-a-thon every 9/11. The New York will never forget walk-a-thon every September 11th, 10 a.m. from Battery Park to Central Park. We'd love if you could join us. And please know that the events of 9/11/01 will never, ever be forgotten by our organization and most proud New Yorkers. Thank you.
This one's for the firemen who lost their lives that ugly day.
And this one's for all the police who lost their lives in that same ugly way.
This one's for the pilots and the passengers who lost their lives in a horrible way.
This one's for all of the innocent who lived in fear that very last day. For they are brave new American heroes. I thank you now more than ever before. Brave new American heroes.
So Susan, what are you doing?
I'm walking 9/11 Helping Hand Foundation.
From World Trade Center?
Yeah, well, we walked from Battery Park.
Oh,
well. Yeah.
More new American heroes. I thank my God and I'm thankful for them today.
MJ.
It's a different world now, but we'll turn it around. Our life is so good, the demented will be found.
I will not live in fear, but instead I will survive. Dedicate this to the brave ones for as long as I'm alive.
United we were born and united we'll stay. There simply is no other way. Our doors were open, we are loving ones, but they're selfish acts of terror simply have to go away. Or they'll face brave new American heroes. I thank you now more than ever before.
Showing greater faith, because we know there's nothing more important than freedom. One by one, we will change the world, and they all shall see the goodness of the American way.
Thank you.
awareness for the 9/11 Helping Hand Foundation. New York will never forget Walk-A-Thon. This year, next year, whenever. Every September 11th. Thank you.
We're never going to forget Walk-A-Thon. We see you every year.
Keep it up.
Yeah.
Yay.
Hi, Artie.
Thank you.
It's always good to see you. How are you? See you next year, Artie.
Hi, John.
Chris.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Artie.
Thank you for all you do.